What is the most memorable failure that has taught you a lesson of value? Failure. What is that? Actually, no, I can honestly say that I have had quite a few failures in my life. One of the most recent ones was working on this project for a business communication class. And I'm not exactly creative in my thinking. And we had to come up with a product that we had to work through, and then we had to tell them that we were, you know, like going up to like a business and explaining to them what our product was so that we can have financing to have it brought in, all these different things. And I couldn't think of anything, so I just thought of something real quickly about building cubicle walls that had electronic monitors in there so that instead of having post-it notes all around or papers, you just put everything right on that monitor. But then as I got into that, and you know, you're finding out that a lot of businesses are not doing cubicles, they're a lot of work from home, so now they have, you know, very easy desk setups, that wouldn't work, and just the cost of it once you got into it would be very expensive. And it's like, okay, so this really didn't work very well. But as I was talking to somebody, he had given me great advice, and it's like, I should have talked to you before I even started all this. He told me that the best thing I probably could have done is, because I'm working on accounting, getting my bachelor's degree in that, is instead of a item, he goes, you should have learned to market yourself in the work that you do. And that was the best thing he told me, and I could have went as far as I needed to market myself. So that's the big thing I can say, is if you can't think of something, think about yourself and what you can do for that position, because really that's what we're here for, is to market ourselves. So thank you.